James Fratoni, one of three groups from San Francisco, came here third day of